Are you looking for an easy way to record podcasts, videos, and interviews so you can edit them before publishing? Or maybe you're just looking for a way to practice before going live? Then welcome Restream Studio. More than just your all-in-one broadcasting tool, it's also your all-in-one recording tool. And in this video, we'll cover exactly how to record videos with Restream Studio. So let's get right into it. To get started with Restream recordings, you'll first need to grab yourself a paid Restream plan. Now, let's log into our Restream account. From here, you'll be able to choose our brand new record only feature, which will take you directly into Restream Studio. Not seeing this option? Then you still may be on our older dashboard layout. If that's the case, you can access record only by clicking Start Recording from the right hand side. Just make sure you have at least one channel added first. Now, you can add our graphics or overlays you need, and plan out any captions you might want to use during your recording. If you're on our professional plan or above, make sure to click the gear icon down below and switch your quality to 1080p for the best recording experience. Are you recording a podcast? Check out the advanced settings at the bottom of this menu for optimal sound quality options, such as high resolution audio, noise canceling, and stereo sound. And that's it! You're ready to invite your guest and begin your very own personal recording. Once you're finished recording, go ahead and click End Recording from the top. Now, you can download your recordings by clicking Download Recordings. In the window that opens, you'll be able to download your full video, just the audio, or split audio tracks so you can get your audio and the audio of your guest separately. That is perfect for repurposing your recordings into a podcast or audiograms. You can also preview your recordings now and then download them later. In order to do that, you'll need to back out of the studio, choose Video Storage from the left side, and then switch over to the Recordings tab. Here, you'll be able to download your past recordings and manage the recordings you already have as well. And that's it! You now know how to record high-quality video and audio in Restream Studio without going live. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, why not click one of the videos on screen now to learn more about Restream and start recording today. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic recording session.